painting and decorating. Today I'm bringing you a product review on behalf of the Trade Decorator product review team. We are taking a look at Packexe Fleece Floor Protection. Packexe make various types of floor protection, as seen here in colour-coded formation: red for carpet, black for hard floor, white for fleece, blue for glass and glazing, and grey for interior surfaces. So the whole concept of Packexe Fleece is a low slip, low adhesive floor protection for walkways, corridors, hallways, anything like that where you're walking through to the job site. It's not specified for actual full-on floor protection in the work site. It is really just aimed at protecting delicate surfaces like wooden floors, as you can see here, or tile surfaces whilst transporting and walking through to the job site itself. I'm going to show you quickly what I've done with it on this wooden floor that was recently finished by myself. I'm working over there doing those sash windows, and I've laid a little bit out there because I'm only going to be here for 2 or 3 days, so I won't be making a huge amount of mess. I feel it's more than capable of holding up just for the purpose of the job I'm doing at the moment, but in reality its main purpose is to do this, which is to act as a walkway to the work site. So if you were to be carrying your tools along there and maybe drop it, it wouldn't damage the surface because it has a degree of impact protection. So I'm just going to list a few things that they state it does on the packaging, or the things that it offers. It can be left in place for up to 6 weeks, which is a long time, and I feel that's a really good point about it. It's reusable, leaves no residue, low slip, waterproof, reduces impact damage, easy application and removal, low tech adhesive, and fully recyclable. Out of that list, although they're all very good points, I'm going to give you 4 that I particularly like. Number 1 is the fact that it's low slip. So on a surface like this, laying dust sheets out can be hazardous, and you don't want to be putting out cardboard protection that you have to stick down with masking tape, so it could potentially damage the surface. So what this does is it's got an underside of adhesive, a very minimal amount, and when you're moving around on the floor, it doesn't slip around, and the potential for hurting yourself is completely reduced to pretty much zero for that. Number 2 is that it's got impact damage resistance. So although if you're working from a great height and drop something heavy, it's not completely bulletproof, it's not gonna hold up to things like that. But if you're working at a normal working height like here, and I happen to drop a screwdriver or maybe a tape measure or something like that, and it hit the surface, it would protect the floor underneath from getting damaged. Number 3 is the fact that it's easy to put down and it's easy to get up. When I was laying this down, it took a matter of minutes. It winds out nice and easy off the roll. It's not one of those reverse rolls, which I find to be a bit of a pain. And taking it up is quite easy because it's got such minimal adhesion. It doesn't stick down too hard, so you don't struggle to get it back up, and it won't leave any residue, which is one of the things that it states as well, which is a bonus. Number 4, it's fully recyclable. So when you finish with it, you can wrap it up, you can put it in your recycling bin, or you can take it to your local waste depot and they can dispose of it for you, because I'm quite big on trying to keep our planet as clean as possible. I use eco paints as much as I can, water-based products, so the fact that this is fully recyclable is a huge bonus. So that's a few things I really like about the Packexe Fleece. One thing I feel might put people off is the price, although it's fully justifiable because you're protecting thousands of pounds worth of floors. So the price that it goes for is around £25 to £30, I believe, somewhere around that margin. It might be cheaper elsewhere, but the fact you're protecting, like I said, thousands of pounds worth of floor, £30 isn't a lot of money. So there's a few good things about it and one bad point that I can pick out, but like I said, you can justify it against the fact that the floors that you're protecting are much more expensive than the product itself. So I would give this a solid 8.5 out of 10. I will use it again, and I believe it to be a good product from what I've seen so far. So that's been my review of the Packexe Fleece on behalf of the Trade Decorator product review team. You can check out Trade Decorator on all social media platforms. as Trade Decorator on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. If you are a manufacturer of a paint product in the painting and decorating sector, whether it be new or old or that it needs more exposure, get in contact with a Trade Decorator and we'll put it out for review if you believe it's a good quality product. Go to Trade Decorator on their website, which is www.trade-decorator.co.uk. Do in contact with them on there. Also, give us a subscribe down below, give us a thumbs up, give us a like, comment about the product, comment about the review, let us know what you thought. Head over to my own YouTube channel, Rushmore Painting and Decorating. I'd be very grateful if you could subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up on some of my content, give me some comments, let me know what you think of my stuff. Head over to my social media platforms, Rushmore Painting and Decorating on Facebook and Rushmore 100 on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you for watching my review of the Packexe Fleece on behalf of the Trade Decorator product review team.